Thank you very much. First event that you have is the under 14 1500 meters, but under 14 through under 20, all the 1500 meters. Please, 1500 meters start. All 1500 meter competitors, please registration at the 1500 meter start. And may I also remind you not to cross the punching on the 100 meter straight. Please, if you have to come inside the field, please go before or after the 100 meter straight. This is the first call for the following events. Under 14, 1,500 meters. Under 14, high jump. May I remind all the 1,500 meter competitors, 1,500 meter competitors, all age groups, please report for registration right now. This is the final call for the following events. Final call, under 14, 1,500 meters, under 14, high jump, under 16, discus, under 17, triple jump, under 18, long jump, under 20, javelin, and under 14, short put. Final call. This is the final lap for the under 14 1500 meters. Under 14 1500 meters. We're watching the final lap now. May I ask all students who are inside the track but are not competitors to please move to the stands. All students who are inside the track but are not competitors, please take your positions on the stands.
under 15, 1,500 meters and the status orders. Please be silent.
Thank you. So what I'm glad we're not singing, you know.
Mr. Chivanjire, when you get a moment, please come and see us.
Under 16, 1,500 meters under starter's orders.
So Iani feet,
1,500 meters.
Iani feet.
In third place, St. George's College 18.
Iani feet. But super long river. Doing a transmitter that is up. Sarah, you know what's up?
We are
at the moment. The cliff is. This is our one.
Aren't you?
Can't you come right here live?
At the moment.
Yo.
At the moment.
First call of under-the-low long jump. First call under 17. 1,500 meters.
The under 15, 1,500 meters. In third place was Peter House. Second place, Hellenic Academy. And in first place, Timon Batinakia of Prince Edward, a time of 4 minutes but 8 seconds.
Hello, Becky. Becky, do you copy? Okay, so I'm going to leave this camera here. I don't think it will have too much of a delay. Do you see the camera I mentioned? It's camera what? Okay, cool. Yeah.
This is the final call for under 15 long jump. Final call for under 15 long jump.
Under 17, 1,500 meters, and the start is over. And in first place, Rukosi Matutu of Prince Edward, a time of 4.31. Under 20, 1,500 meters, and the starters were there.
team managers, please organize your 100 meter athletes, please organize your 100 meter competitors to report to the start of the 100 meters. All 100 meter competitors, please report to the start of the 100 meters. Results for the under 16 discus. On third place, St. George's College B team. On second place, St. Ignatius. And on first position, St. George's College A team, MC Chole, a best of 47.36. Of the under 18 1500 meters. On third place is St. John's College. Second place is St. George's College 18. And first place is Nicholas Anderson of Peterhouse, a time of 4 minutes 39 seconds.
This is the first call for the under 20 high jump and under 14 100 meters. This is the final call for the under 20 high jump and the under 14 100 meters. Final call for the under 20 high jump and the under 14 100 meters.
A reminder to all team managers, Please send your 100-meter competitors. Please send your 100-meter competitors to the start line. These are the lane draws for the under 1400 meters. In lane 1 is Hellenic Academy. In lane 2, St. George's College A team. In lane 3, Prince Edward. In lane 4, St. Ignatius. In lane 5, Loma Gandhi College. In lane 6, Peterhouse. In lane 7, St. George's College B team, and in lane 8, St. John's College. Results for the under 14 high jump. Third place, Peterhouse. Second place, Loma Gandhi College. And in first position, St. George's College A team, Team Mangara, a best of 1.60 meters.
All 100 meter runners report to the starters. The ones that are bearing the flags report to the starters with the flags. All 100 meter runners. Under 1400 meters and the starters orders. Please let's be silent for all these races. Silence by the stands, please. Silence.
the results for the under 20 javelin. In third position, St. Ignatius College. In second position, St. John's College. And in first position, Tinashe Modanga of St. George's College B team, a best of 42.52. Lane draws for under 1500 meters. In lane one, St. George's College A. In lane two, Prince Edward. In lane three, St. Ignatius College. In lane four, Loma Kandi College. In lane five, Peterhouse. In lane six, St. George's College B team. In lane seven, St. John's College. And in lane eight, Hellenic Academy.
Prince Edward School, please send your under 17 javelin competitor. Prince Edward School. You are all reminded to please observe a moment of silence before the start of each of the 100 meter races. This is event 20, the under 1500 meters under starters orders.
Prince Edward, please send your under 20 high jump competitor. Prince Edward, under 20 high jump competitor. Lane draws for under 1600 meters. Lane 1, Prince Edward. Lane 2, St. Ignatius. Lane 3, Lomagandi College. Lane 4, Peterhouse. Lane 5, St. George's College B team. Lane 6, St. John's College. Lane 7, Hellenic Academy. And Lane 8, St. George's College A team. Results for the under 21,500 meters. In third place, Loma Gandhi. In second place, St. George's College A. And in first place, Musiwake Sithole of Prince Edward, a time of 4 minutes 29 seconds. Results of the under 15 long jump. In third position, Peterhouse. In second position, St. John's College. And in first position, Ethan Joel of St. George's College 18, a best of 6.17 meters.
Event number 21, the under 1600 meters under starters orders.
the results of the under 14 100 meters. In third place, Loma Gandhi College. Second place, St. John's College. And in first place, T. Mangala of St. George's College 18, a time of 12.05 seconds. Nashe Pepukai of St. John's College, under 15, has set a new record for under 1500 meters, which is 12.28 seconds. The lane draws for under 1700 meters. In lane 1, St. Ignatius. In lane 2, Loma Gandhi College. In lane 3, Peterhouse. In lane 4, St. George's College B team. In lane 5, St. John's College. In lane 6, Hellenic Academy. In lane 7, St. George's College A team. And in lane 8, Prince Edward. Results of the under 15 short put. In third place, St. Ignatius. In second place, Peterhouse. And in first place, P. Mazinga of St. George's College 18, a best of 11.71 meters. Our latest results are as follows. On 8th place is St. Ignatius College with 11 points. On 7th position is Hellenic Academy with 22 points. 6th position, Loma Gandhi with 24 points. 5th position is St. George's College B team, 27 points. 4th position, St. George's College A team, 32 points. 3rd position, St. John's College, 33 points. 2nd position, Peterhouse, 33 points. And 1st position is Prince Edward with 34 points.
This is the first call for the under 14 triple jump. First call for the under 14 triple jump. event number 23, the under 17 100 meters and the starter orders. Silence. The driver of the Toyota Vitz, registration number AEO 1961, please attend to your car as soon as possible. The driver of the Polo VW, registration number AES 2178, Polo VW AES 2178, your car is blocking the way, please attend to it immediately. Polo VW AES 2178, please move your car from the main exit. The results of the under 1500 meters. In third position, Prince Edward. In second position, St. George's College A. And in first position, Pepo Kainashe of St. John's College. A new record, 11.28 seconds. The lane draws for under 1800 meters. In lane 1, Loma Gandhi College. In lane 2, Peterhouse. In lane 3, St. George's College B team. In lane 4, St. John's College. In lane 5, Hellenic Academy. In lane 6, St. George's College A team. And in lane 7, Prince Edward. In lane 8, St. Ignatius. event number 26, the under 18 100 meters and the starters orders.
St. George's College A and St. John's College under 17 javelin. They are waiting for your competitors. St. George's College A team and St. John's College under 17 javelin. They are still waiting for your competitors.
This is the final call for the under 14 triple jump. Final call for the under 14 triple jump.
The lane draws for under 20, 100 meters. In lane 1 is Peterhouse, lane 2 St. George's College B team, lane 3 St. John's College, lane 4 Hellenic Academy, lane 5 St. George's College A team, lane 6 Prince Edward, lane 7 St. Ignatius College, and lane 8 Loma Gandhi College.
Event number 29, the under 20 100 meters and the starter orders. Please be silent. Silence, please.
Results for under 1600 meters. In third position, Prince Edward. In second position, Peter House. And in first position, Mahuni Jaden of St. George's College 18, with a new record of 11.18 seconds.
This is the first call for the under 16 long jump, under 17 discus, and under 15 javelin. First call for under 16 long jump, under 17 discus, under 15 javelin, and under 16 short put.
The results of the under 1700 meters. In third place, St. George's College A. In second place, Loma Kandi College. And in first place, Trey Chimunya of Prince Edward, a time of 10.59 seconds. The following field events are taking place at the moment. Under 16 long jump, under 17 discus, under 15 javelin, and under 16 short put. The following events must be taking place at this moment. Under 16 long jump, under 17 discus, under 15 javelin, and under 16 short put. May I invite all our invited guests for tea? We'll have a tea break up to 5 minutes after 11. All the under 14, under 15, all the way up to under 20, 400 meter competitors, under 14 to under 20, 400-meter competitors please report for registration at 11 p.m. Team managers, sorry, you don't have to come back tonight. Please report at 11 a.m. Under 14, under 15, all the way to under 20, 400-meter competitors, team managers, please ensure that those report for registration at 11 a.m. Of the under 18, discuss. Third place, St. John's College. Second place, St. Ignatius. And first place, Aima Timore of St. George's College 18 with a best of 39.21.
Thank you. corner.
Welcome back. We are about to go for event number 30, and may I take this opportunity to announce the schools that are taking place in the 2023 Saints Track and Field Invitational. We have St. Ignatius College, Hellenic Academy, Loma Gandhi College, St. George's College, which is fielding two teams, an A and a B, St. John's College, Peterhouse Boys, and Prince Edward School.
This is the first call for the under 14 400 meters, as well as the under 17 high jump. First call for under 14 400 meters and under 17 high jump.
The results of the under 1800 meters. In third place was Prince Edward, in second place St. George's College A, and in first place was St. John's College, and the runner was Kruger Stefan with a time of 10.96. The results of the under 2000 meters. In third place was Loma Gandhi College, in second place was Prince Edward, and in first place was Peterhouse, and the athlete was Emmanuel Makutakwona, and the time was 10.6 seconds. The results of the under 17 javelin. In third place, St. George's College A. In second place, Loma Gandhi. And in first place, Connor Lovat of St. John's College with a distance of 44.46 meters.
This is the final call for the under 14 400 meters, as well as the under 17 high jump. Final call for the under 14 400 meters and the under 17 high jump.
the owner of a Range Rover AEC 6732, the owner of the Range Rover AEC 6732, please attend to your car. Range Rover AEC 6732, please attend to your car immediately. The lane draws for under 14,400 meters. In lane 1, Lomakandi College. In lane 2, Peterhouse. In lane 3, St. George's College B team. In lane 4, St. John's College. In lane 5, Hellenic Academy. In lane 6, St. George's College A team. In lane 7, Prince Edward. And in lane 8, St. Ignatius College.
This is event number 30, the under 14,400 meters and the starter order. Silence. This is the first call for the under 15 400 meters and under 20 triple jump. First call for under 15 400 meters and under 20 triple jump.
Help us, those we are helping at high jump. The helpers were at high jump. We are waiting for you. Please report there immediately. Lane draws for under 15,400 meters. In lane one, Peter House. In lane two, St. George's College B team. In lane three, St. John's College. In lane four, Hellenic Academy. In lane five, St. George's College A team. In lane six, Prince Edward. In lane seven, St. Ignatius. And in lane eight, Loma Grande College.
Y
event number 32, under 15, 400 meters, under starters orders. May we please have silence by the stands. Silence. This is the final call for the under 20 triple jump. And first call for under 16 400 meters, under 17 400 meters, and under 20 discus.
Results for the under 14 400 meters. In third place, St. John's College. In second place, Loma Gandhi College. And in first place, Vivenge Saingate Ndwe of St. George's College A, a time of 1 minute 0 seconds. The results of the under 16 triple jump. On third position, Loma Gandhi. Second position, St. George's College B team. And first position, T. Majuru of St. George's College A team, a best of 13 meters. The results of the under 16 long jump. On third place, Peter House. Second place, St. John's College. And on first place, Amaida of St. George's College A-team, a best of 6.25 meters. Lane draws for under 16 400 meters. Lane 1, St. George's College B team. Lane 2, St. John's College. Lane 3, Hellenic Academy. Lane 4, St. George's College A team. Lane 5, Prince Edward. Lane 6, St. Ignatius. Lane 7, Lomagandi College. And lane 8, Peterhouse Boys.
Event 34, under 16, 400 meters, under starters orders. Please let's have silence. This is the final call for under 20 discus. Final call for under 20 discus.
Results of the under 16 short put. In third place, Prince Edward. In second place, Peterhouse. And in first place, Maswita Sithole of St. George's College A team, with a best of 12.65 meters. Results of the under 20 high jump. In third place, Peterhouse. In second place, Lomagandi College, and in first place, Tanyara Tomchasa of St. George's College A team, with a best of 1.95 meters.